are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. I've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
God, she's tough. Not.
Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl who broke your fucking finger.
I love this little girl, man.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
She run off to.
Didn't mean to do that. Come on now.
Don't let him get you.
over there.
Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
This scene's badass, guys.
Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't alive.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe in him.
No, wait!